All right, so measurement taking is currently off. I will use my Bluetooth and write a one to start it. So the green LED will light up to show that it has begun. And then it will blink to show that it's ongoing. And then I can use the Bluetooth and write a zero and turn it back off. And there will be no more blinking.